Hello, Izumi back, and it's time for Final Fantasy Tactics, part 14, I believe it is. And we're gonna go to the Clockwork City of Gaug now. I guess a little bit of story since we didn't have a fight straight up front. Sending me off to the slums. Okay, outfitter. Don't have a regular one called a crossbow. And some romanded guns come in handy. Doesn't really. Oh, these are pretty nice for ninjas. We'll buy 10 of these a piece. As well as stock up on Phoenix Downs. Check out the tavern. Rumors. None of that really means much to me. I guess try to move away. Yeah, there we go. Alright. About the best I have right now, since I'm training up a new character. Should be good enough, though. I don't remember this fight being particularly difficult. Looks like they're kind of holding him hostage. Ludovic. I guess that's how you say his name. Oh, and they have Mustadio's father. Don't do it. Don't get it. Don't give it to him, Ramza. Couple of thieves. What else walked in there? A couple of summoners and a couple of archers. So nothing too bad. No real tanky characters, so that's pretty cool. Prioritize the summoners. blast, do more damage. Yeah, does a little bit. Not much I can do, just wait. I think Mustadio has no weapons at all, nothing. I guess that's kind of my fault. I could have gave him a re-equip and then he could put gear on, but I forgot. My bad. But I don't think he can die. Focus. Probably gonna be too far away to reach anybody with any geomancy. Yeah. You're a summoner. Why are you attacking me with physical attacks? That is stupid. Mustadio can't die, I don't have to worry about him. We're going after this summoner here. Go ahead and take him out fast. Here to deal with these thieves. Got your back, buddy. Where are you gonna go now? Who are you gonna attack? Ninja? You could have got counter-tackled off the building for that one. Yeah, let's get rid of him. Quick as I can. Hey. Our first attack ain't got a job level up. Here and Aura Blast him out of existence. And hoping that would be enough to one-shot him, but I guess not. That's okay. This should get him. Oh, that was a crazy sound that thing made. Oh yeah, I can be right next to her and just punch her. Archer, so it doesn't have counters, not a whole lot she can do about it. Surround and pound. Now the two archers left to go. Got left. Yeah, we'll go ahead and move down here and take her out. Bye-bye. Like a whistle. Go 235, 70 damage. Let's see if I can hit her with an aura blast and finish her off. If it hits, yep. Goodbye. That was a decently easy fight. Didn't take very long. 11,700 gil. Well, that extra 100 gil and a thunder rod. Ooh, 100 gil. I lost 100 gil on the street. Mustadio is the man. He gave him a fake and kept the real one. Yeah, I can't wait to start fighting the Zodiac monsters. They're fun to fight. Mustadio. If he wants to join, go ahead. Yeah, I like Mustadio. He can join my party. I'll gladly take him in. Probably never use him again, but oh, I can't go back that way. long way around there and then back around the other way. Alright, well, let's see if anything has changed in this city as far as what I can buy. Nope. Check my skills real quick. I know, Rams, I need to seriously figure out where I'm going with him. I have a pretty good idea already. It just, you have to get the right job levels. 8's the maximum, I think. But I gotta figure out what I have to make him next to get the right job level and the right job to progress, so not sure where to go with that yet. Almost have all the geomancies. Well, that's pretty cool. She's new, so I'm just trying to get JP boost first. Alright, my ninja. We'll use bombs. And the monk, she's getting pretty close to maxed as well. Again, same thing with her. I need to figure out the exact path that I'm going. And that's about it for that, yeah. Well, I'm going to have to call that the end of the video for this one. Thank you for watching. Please give me a like and subscribe if you haven't. And have a good day.